This is a Mablethorpe Visions Foundation project production. A postcard from Mablethorpe. Welcome to magical Mablethorpe, a traditional family seaside town situated on the stunning Lincolnshire coastline. Whether you want to browse in the shops, take a stroll along the promenade, or enjoy the fun of the fair, with so much to do, Mablethorpe offers a great value day out.
Hello, Auntie Mabel, thought you'd like to know. We're staying here in Mablethorpe, just like years ago. We've been watching marching bands, building castles on the sands, lazy days in magic Mablethorpe.
The Mablethorpe in Bloom Committee, local council and the community work really hard throughout the year, keeping the town looking blooming marvellous, receiving silver awards in 2009 and 2010.
Bowling green, crazy golf, flying kites, buckets and spades, candy floss and funfair, amusement slot arcades, fish and chips and paper, swimming in the sea, crazy days and magic Mablethorpe.
The Mablethorpe Motorcycle Festival held in March, back this year by public demand, including some breathtaking demonstrations by a stunt team and appearances from some top British superbike riders.
Sand train and the donkey rides, the golden blue flag beach, seal sanctuary and boating lake are easily in reach. Celebrities have duties here, judging bathing beauties here, therapy chats here in magic Mablethorpe.
The activities day and illumination switch on is held in July. Throughout the day, various events and workshops take place along the promenade, including a number of sports activities. The day ends with the illumination switch on and a spectacular fireworks display.
There are cool adventure parks where the kids can play, while we take a minute to while the time away. Relaxing in the summer sun, or having fun with everyone in Queen's Park here in magic Mablethorpe.
The well-organised annual RNLI fun run along the promenade attracts hundreds of people of all ages to take part.
Spanish City Complex, there could be Miramar. If you're feeling thirsty, there's friendly Sharky's Bar. Have a picnic in the dunes, saucy postcard pantaloons, it's all here in magic Mablethorpe.
The Bathing Beauties Festival is held over 2 days in September. This not-to-be-missed event is the longest linear coastal arts festival in the world.
The Festival of Bathing Beauties is a fantastic celebration of our coastal heritage, using art and culture to promote this area as a fantastic tourism attraction.
Alan Matthews, thank you very much.
Tastes of Lincolnshire. Continental Market. Drama.
Would you like to see another act?
Dancing on the promenade. Live music throughout the day. Performances on the beach. A diverse and dynamic mix of art.
Now there are lots of things to do when the sun goes down on this lovely traditional family seaside town. Gastronomic sensations, fireworks, illuminations, after dark in magic Mablethorpe.
The Mablethorpe Marathon in October attracts thousands of competitors from all over the country to the town each year. The sand racing on the beach is a very popular, well-supported event, attracting hundreds of competitors and spectators from far and wide during the winter months.
So dear Auntie Mabel, I'm sure it's plain to see that coming back to Mablethorpe has meant the world to me. If you'd like to come and stay, or just visit for the day, I'd love to bring you back to Mablethorpe.